it's pretty easy. Introduction, verse, and chorus. And you have a lot of that, okay? So you don't want to be in the video, do you? No. if I'll tell you what though, if you're ever like, hey Matt, video me playing it, then I'll video it and I'll put it up so everybody can see it, okay? But I won't embarrass you right now, okay? Okay. Because it's pretty cool. Okay. Now you ready? Let's go a little bit faster this time. We're gonna go 60, so it's not too fast, but this is what you can practice with at home. We're gonna start with D, and we're gonna strum D 8 times, then G for 4, and then D 4 times. Okay, just follow me here. D, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, G, 2, 3, 4, back to D, 2, 3, 4, good, again, D for 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, G, 2, 3, 4, and D. Seven.